He is British at Pinay naman ako. And fate brought us to the Netherlands. Please join us on our journey here on The L-Files.